Hello, today I'm in Subaru Legacy. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable interior airflow circulation. In the beginning, let's take a look in the center of the car. And to enable or disable this function, press this button. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.